wind gust. This anemometer will measure the force of the wind gust, and it's about, so we got 16 miles an hour gust here in Stony Brook. Now, this is just down the street from Port Jefferson, and I'm going to throw my anemometer off to the side. And it's, everybody's having a great time out here, obviously, with the snow. But if you kind of, let's take a look at the actual snow itself. If you look up towards the lights, you're going to see gusts of wind.